Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal.
So little time.
Forgotten Stories, Blind. Don't interrupt me. You neither. So we're going to take on this quest, finally. All we've done was pick it up way back when we were exploring the city of Ark, which is way back in episodes 48 through 50-something. I don't remember. Way back. If there is one thing Ark doesn't lack, then it is eccentric personalities. In a small hidden workshop, I met a starling inventor called Urai Dalterowin. Since some years, he is constructing a special starling device, which is called Horst, which he wants to use to gain immortality by transferring his consciousness into it. Hey, for each their own. He asked me to find his assistant, Pahtira, who he ordered to retrieve a component for the device in the Golden Forest. Search Patira's camp for hints, which is way over here. We haven't been over here, but I'm thinking maybe it isn't as hard as Powder Desert, maybe? I'm not sure. So, it's nearby this Myra Tower for the Wellwatch, though, not far at all. So, I guess we just cross the water and to the south and then head west. So.
Walk blessed, my lady. Where do you need to go? Sure. Where to?
Can we go somewhere we haven't been? Wellwatch? Yes. Just as you saw, it was black on the map, which means we have not even discovered that. Myra Tower. But we're about to. Interesting. Okay. Is that alright with you? Oops. Sometimes there's stuff up top of these towers. Well, this stuff's not even real. I can't even sit. I can sleep.
Walk blessed, friend.
Nothing different. Alright, so we're headed that way. There's a bunch of other stuff around. Look at that. That's not the way we want to be going. We want to go this way. Getting distracted. There's a mine. Some kind of tower. Fortress, whatever. Camp that way, yeah. Oh, empty chest. Can I just cross it by going over this stuff? That'd be cool. The only problem is I'm not making it on there. Oh boy. I don't trust this area at all. Oh, and that would be why. Here. Oh boy, I'm in trouble. These health potions, I had a lot of standard ones. Oh! I'm dead. Yeah. Thanks, Emil. Thanks for the assist. After I died.
Well blessed, my lady. Where do you need to go?
Hopefully not to my death. Excuse me. There you go. Two hands for the win. Where did the leader fall again? Ring of Tower? Oh, heavy armor fortified by 17 points. Taking it to sell. Ugh! I hit you! Just get out of my way! Well, I'm surprised it didn't fill me up. Might have done it. Yeah. Dagger of Righteous Arcane Wrath. And a Jade Sapphire Circlet. What is this dagger about? 9 points of shock damage to health. I guess 4.5 to mana. Or just 4. Or 5 rounded up. I don't know. Arrows of the Righteous Path, sure. Empty barrels, wine. I search no wine before it's time. We got more stuff here. Apprentice lock. Oh, now it says I have 98 left. Enhanced Dexterity Potion. Potion of Might. Recipe. Spell Tome for Dream Eater. Rank 3. Bionics. I must learn all spells, so I'm going to learn spells. Even though it's very doubtful I'll ever use it. That one I know. Oh! I didn't realize he raised his arms up like that. I thought he was about to attack me. Ready at a moment's notice. Save the game after fighting those things. There's like more stuff. There's like a lot of ruins around here. Pushing me. Eat the green lightning of death. That's interesting. I wonder what's the deal with that. Let me use some of this stuff. Spider venom, right? Okay. All right, so we're supposed to be heading that way. And we're getting distracted. Oh. Got something. Is that good enough? I wait till it fades away. And I'll be have the thing filling up my the bottom of my screen with like one hit point shy, you know? Spell tome for flash heal rank 3. Oh, we got something over there. What is this? Fortress Wellwatch? Should we go check out Fortress Wellwatch? Let me look at this. I mean, I'm right here, right? Heals by 65 points of health. The reason I sneak is that so they see the Orbaya and not me. And hopefully attack him. Leaving me to him to do the tanking. It's amazing how they don't hear that. Now that looks very interesting, like you could climb this. Oh wait. If you jump... Cool, alright.
That's just bullshit. I told her not to call her.
Somebody over there?
That's just bullshit. I told her not to call her.
Yep, someone's there. That's right. Cartus? It takes care of Cartus. The Orvaya is almost done for. Shroud of the Fallen. Heavy. But could sell it. Eterna Gauntlets of Magic Winds. Mana regenerates 12% faster. That's light armor. War Axe. Fine. I just can't carry too much of that stuff. I don't want any of that stuff. Oh. Cartus, fulfill my needs. That didn't sound right. This ends here, right? Yeah, alright. Well, that's cool. Little hidden area you have to jump up to get. Oh, we can go up higher as well. Ooh, Bow of Righteous Frost Wrath. A lot of heavy crap we're picking up here. No one's up here. Expert lock. What do we have as far as... We have Adept and Master. I gotta do this myself. Maybe I'm starting to, like, have less lockpicks than usual. Can't even find where this starts. You know, let me take one of these. I carry around these things. Where is it? It's dexterity, isn't it? Potion of dexterity? I know I'm looking right at dexterity potion enhanced. Not how much difference 10% makes. Not much. I didn't find the beginning of it. Nope. Finally. Better be something good in here. Blueprints. 31 coins. Glow dust. 4 more lockpicks. I use a lot more than that to get in here. Learning book for block. Adept. Quality mana potion. Recipe. Lycanthropy related. Ring of the Blade Master. One-handed attacks do 15% more damage. And a silver steel greatsword. I will not take. Alright, cool. Now, the people I heard, I think, were down this way, though. Yeah, I definitely heard them. And hear them.
That's just bullshit. I told her not to fall for it.
Picking pockets. No rough stuff. Just take it and go.
Damn. I'm just too good. Look at that. I didn't save anything for my friends. How selfish of me. Do not be in my way, I need to feed. I'll take those arrows. And the cheese. Spell tome for spell ward rank 4. Search that. Mace of the Righteous. I can't keep picking up this heavy stuff. Upper Nana. Potato. Alright. Hope I found everything. Oh, it's ectoplasm. Oh boy. Open area. Danger Will Robinson. Somebody over there? I don't see anybody. Cannon. Gunpowder. Lots of cannons. Oh, missed. Yahaha. Tried to block me. Didn't work. Well, it did a little. Wild mage hood. Yeah, take that. Just sell. And that. 17 gold. Let me just get everything in here before I start knocking things around. Aversion to magic. Cheap, sure. Blueprints. Spell tome for boon rank 4. To sell. What else is in here? Key of Fortress Wellwatch, okay. Chunk of oat cheese. I don't want that. I'll take the honey. I'll take your honey, honey. Feeling sleepy? Take a nap. I guess ghosts don't rest. No rest for the ghosting. Ah! I rip out his heart. How lovely. I'm not sure what's on that barrel, and I don't actually don't want to know. Well, that's it. That's it for this place? Well, that's fine. Because we're supposed to be going somewhere else. Oh, I thought there was a thing of gold. Well, that's interesting. Okay, Fortress Wellwatch. I searched that. Funny, going in there, I thought that was one of those ladders that don't actually work, like you can't actually climb them. And I was right, but I didn't think you could, you know, get up there. Yeah, I'm gonna summon you now. Forearmed is forewarned and all that stuff. I know, that's the opposite. Oh, it's really close. Oh god, look what we found. The Butcher of Ark, Volume 6, The Silver Cloud. Now we gotta read this one. I'll have to mark it down when I'm done. Oh! There's a guardian. Guardian of the camp. Examine the area around Pahtira's clan for clues about a warehouse. No trace of Pahtira. I should investigate the area. Crafting book for handicraft adept. Well, I was already going to look around the area. Oh, look, what the hell is that? Coins? Okay. She left me coins, thanks. Done. An emerald. Cool. Anything in the potatoes? Nope, just potatoes. Nothing under the table. Well, there'll be blood, so there's that. Was she killed by the matriarch? Maybe they didn't knock stuff around by feeding on this thing. I don't trust this area. You're staying with me. I'm afraid. Let me look up here. Oh, the blood goes this way. Oh, boy. And then we're gonna run into who's, done this to her. I'm saving. No. Just in case I got killed horribly. Well, she's got a lot of blood, this lady. Oh. Ooh. Is that Maya Baya? You ran off. Wait, wrong button. Damn, you people. And he ran away. I thought it was an enemy Arbiter running at me. Enhanced diversion of fire, 52 coins, standard magic potion. Another 20 coins. Old Myrid Hall. Well, I guess she's in there, or the remains of her, anyway. Getting poor frame rate here. Can't move. Guess we're going in here. I don't trust him. He's gonna not bump me. You're gonna bump me and kill me. I know you want to. Let me have a chunk of cheese. Or cheese wheel. Oh boy.